from an 81 mile an hour breaking ball to a 94 mile an hour fastball, then a fastball at 93 upstairs. Good morning, good afternoon, and bonsoir.
And there's the example of he knows when to stay down and when to go up, and he did it right there on cue. The fastball low and away, and now knows I got to go up. Look where Yasmani goes, and again, very little movement to have to catch that ball because he's so accurate.